Hi, it's Jimmy with Esalen Kern and iRiver, and I have the Esalen Kern AK120 dual back mastering quality sound player. Mastering quality sound playback all the way up to 24192 with any audio format, FLAC, OGG, Wave, MP3, even does DSD now.
Wow, even DSD?
Yes, it supports DSD with version 1.30 firmware.
Can you show the viewers the UI?
Sure. So the playback is everything is based on the touch screen. Audio volume control is by the volume control knob here on the right hand side. Half steps. Every turn is a half step of the volume. Simple audio playback by push play, next track. Tells you what bit resolution you're listening to at the moment. Go back to the home screen. This is the main UI here. Sort by songs, albums, mastering quality sound, which is any 24-bit audio. And it can also drill down to folder view as well.
Now, to sync this thing, does it sync with iTunes?
Or? It can sync with iTunes. We recommend that just you connect it as a removable disk,
okay,
like any other mounted drive, and just drag and drop all of your files. Simple file management. There's no other external music manager program to use like iTunes, but you'll be happy to know that even if you do pair it with iTunes, you'll be able to drag and drop your music in your library directly into the AK120.
Let's show the viewers around the sides and the
sure.
back.
It's a very small form factor.
What are these buttons here?
These are hardware playback control buttons.
So okay, great. That's helpful.
Next track, previous track, and pause play in the middle there. On the top, you see an optical output here, so you can use it as an optical DAC.
Oh, wow.
A headphone jack, and they're both optical inputs. Power button here. And then the side we have the patented volume wheel with the volume guard. Mm-hmm. Volume wheel guard here on the right hand side.
This knob is very smooth. Right?
Yeah, it's a very smooth operating device. It gives you that analog feel. The bottom has a dual micro SD card slot. Just slide the door to the right, and it's got two micro SD card slots capable of 64 gigabytes of port in each slot.
Each slot,
yes,
wow.
Yes, each slot.
And does it have any internal memory?
Yes, it has internal memory space, 64 gigabytes of internal memory space as well. So theoretically, with two 64 gigabyte cards and the 64 gigabytes of internal memory space, you have up to 192 gigs of music memory space.
That's awesome.
It also has a micro USB interface, and you can use the AK120 also as a USB DAC as well. Plug it into your computer, makes your computer audio sound.
Mm-hmm. How long does the battery last?
Roughly about 14 hours. And
really good.
Yeah, and of course that depends on how loud you're listening to your music and LCD brightness and so forth.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, about 14 hours is the standard. You can consider it as a transport, a source, a DAC. You can even use it as in your car to make your car audio sound better. So
mm-hmm.
Yeah, it could be a replacement for a lot of the home systems that you have out there, all into a portable package.
Now, you said it does support AIFF, right?
Yes, it supports AIFF, ALAC, AAC, OGG, APE, really
any file
audio format you're in there, including DSD. So DSD 64, DIFF, and DSF is all supported with the AK120 now.
Awesome. How much is it?
Right now, the AK120 lists for $1,299, and it's available now.
What, does it come with headphones as well?
No, unfortunately, it does not come with headphones. We realize it's an enthusiast type product, so our customers are going to have a great pair of headphones to use with the AK120. So it does not come with the headphones. It does come with a leather case, a genuine Italian leather case, a USB cable, and a protective pouch as well.
Great. And where can people find more information about it?
You can find more information at www.astelnkern.com. So that's Astel with the letter N as in Nancy, Kern.com. Or they can visit iriverinc.com for more information as well.
Awesome. Thank you, Jimmy, for showing us the player.
No problem.
We'll see you next time.